What is happening, everybody? Welcome to another Bed Wars video. I know this title might seem a bit clickbaity, by the way it is. It's just like, most amazing. I don't know what it is yet, but I know I'm making it something really, really crazy. But it's gonna be like something like best Bed Wars hiding place ever. Oh my god, kill dragon, blah blah. Not clickbait. Subscribe. I don't know, but it's not a glitch, but it's a cool Bed Wars thing that I found out while I was playing. I was playing by myself in some solo on the map Playground, and I was just testing out something, and I looked at the damage, and I'm like, I wonder if I could build under there. So I do that, and I managed to make myself my own little, like, base thing. Really cool. I know you can do this on other maps, but I think Playground's probably one of the best to do it on. It's just a matter of getting there. So you need, like, because we had, like, water on us and everything, so we tried to get down there. But like I said, you can only get on this on the map Playground. So we'll join that quickly and hop into a game. We just got to kind of wait for people to join. That was really quick. Hey, guys, look how I can get, like, 30 CPS. Whoa. Oh, it's not working. Is it not working? Oh, my God. Hello. Do you know me? Oh my god, look at the chat. Everyone knows me. That is dope. It's like three people know me in this game. I love you, Mr. Skillman, Nico, and who said that? Nico. I am recording right now. Say hi. He's my second fav, yeah. Yes, boy. I am doing challenge. Oh my god, I've never had this many fans in the game. I've had one, but no cross. But screeny at mid then. I'll give him what he wants. I'll give him a screeny. But I need to go to mid anyway. I'm just going to put something on our bed. I can't believe there's actually this many people here. I do need to go to Diamond Island, but then I probably won't have enough blocks to go to mid. So I'm going to build straight to mid then. Jacko YT. Oh, I should have played this game, Nick, but then I wouldn't have gotten to see these people. I fell off speed bridging. I'm great at this game. Oh, but I've never had it any. Oh, this is great. Now I don't want to do this challenge. I literally just want to actually. This guy's coming to me. I literally just want to play with my fans. Friend request anyone? We'll see. I'm on a fake team with this noob. Okay. Pink ones. So Chef, Mr. Skillman. What? Slash friends. Mr. Skillman. Slash F. Nico. 05. Mackie. Oh, slash F. Nico. 05. Mackie. Oh god. I'm hoping I don't spam me. Screeny mid now. Very middle. Red, you. Do you know me, Red? Everyone's teaming in this game. But I've got to do my challenge. Oh, I need to. I'm not saying. I don't want a team name. I've got because that is bannable. Ah, just go down. Why do I have lighted up in my head? Most of you probably don't even know that song. Where is White here? I'm gonna come to White's base and give him a screenie. Then I've got to kill him, unfortunately. Is White dead? No, okay, I'm gonna kill Aqua for him. What an idiot! Just saying. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, Aqua team's gone. White, where are you? Come here. No team though. Screeny, then I gotta kill your souls. Oh. What an idiot. If you're watching this video, you're great. Thank you so much. You're the best. You can have an emerald. Yours. Bye now. I gotta finish my vid. I'm gonna do it on his diamond island, actually. Oh, yeah, you can only use water buckets one time. I forgot because there's a new update. Oh, they're full gold, aren't they, water buckets now? I thought they were emeralds still. No. Come to mid for screeny. No! Nico was killed. See, it's good having fans in the game, it's just... sometimes you get too distracted with them from the video that you actually want to be doing. Come to my base, I will stream. Oh, see, I need to do my challenge. Otherwise, this video is going to be like 20 minutes long. And what is Green doing? The only good thing is water buckets are cheap. Well, yeah, so I should go with this island, shouldn't I? Bye-bye, red bed. This one here is close to mine, and it's green. Alright, that needs to go there. Green's going to come back, so I have to be careful. And he fell off anyways. Alright, I need to go down. No, pink bed. Oh, okay. See, as you can see, you can just straight up build under here like nothing. And then look, she's like amazing. And then you can block yourself off and have your own little private space. Private ensuite. It's very nice. Yellow team has been eliminated. I need to go like this. Well, Mr. Skillman's probably the nicest. I like him. I need to go like that. I need to go around again. At least I need to break these two blocks. So this is really good. I actually like this. Like, it's nice for our own privacy. Or like, if you just want to like camp out a Bed Wars game, recommend doing this. Thing is, I've got to have blocks to get back up. But if I leave my water there, I should be okay. I'm going to go up and just buy a ton more blocks just so I don't, in case somehow someone breaks this water, I can actually get back up. We just got eliminated. Oh, Mr. Skillman was killed by Pink. It's the Jacko battle. Lol. You guys are part of the Jacko squad. You wanna join my guild? Invite Mr. Skillman. Ha! It worked. Slash G invite Nico and 5 Machias. He's in another guild. She's in another. Nico, you wanna join my guild? Okay. I need a ton of blocks. You have to leave one. You're in now though. Geez, why am I in caps? Machia. You haven't. Whoa, what is Red doing at my base? Oh, team. Pink's dead now. Slash G invite Ben to 8-9. I did Ben. Dun-dun. I'll put those there. I'm going to continue my base. Who wanna join my crazy base over at my base? Come to my diamond. Red! Green's gonna keep coming, so Red better get down here soon. Otherwise, he's gonna be dead. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. How to do this? Why did I try? Maybe because it'd be interesting to see if I actually did it or not. I need to go like this, like that, like that. Why is Red going to mid? To say, just cause we're young doesn't mean we're stupid. I'm a retarder, just a little bit. I. Everyone needs to come here now. Otherwise they will die. Yes, good work, Red. I don't think this is counted kind of as cross-teaming. It might be a tiny bit, it's just that it's not complete. See, this is what I mean. This is what I did. And I come up here. I need to get a thumbnail. It's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna have to jump off the map just so I can quickly get here and get the thumbnail of crazy underwater thing. F2! Oh, I failed. But I should be able to get it from here, actually. It's good. Let's get that. Ton more. Always carry more blocks than you need, guys. It's a proven fact. I have 4 emeralds. Don't know what for. Huh. I've wrecked eliminated. I need to kill green and then white can come to me. Because then we can cross team, because it wouldn't be cross teaming if there's no one else in the game. So I should use my emeralds that I have to track, but I'm just going to go get new ones. I wonder where green is though. White, come to my base. I need to track green bed. Oh, I have to show. Oh, I really don't want to destroy his bed. Okay. That's white. You can go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Cause I'm great. Hey, follow. Yes. So we aren't cross to me. Okay. Middle of me. Get ready. I need to go back to my base quickly. Oh no, he died. We both have our beds though. He's coming to my base. But I have 3 emeralds on me at the moment, plus here. So I'm gonna grab all those out. I'm gonna go solo upgrades. Is he coming? I'm going to get iron sword, diamond armor, blocks, gaffle. What else can I do with one? I'm just going to get a jump pot, more gaffles, and sharpened swords. Let's go. Break each other bed and fight at mid. Oh, I know the title. Amazing Trick in Bed Wars. Amazing Trick in Bed Wars. Or something like that. Plus best 1v1 at the end. Plus best 1v1. Hello, my friend. Are you your bed? I wonder how many diamonds I need to get Deer Prot. I need 8. I have 4 on me at the moment. I think I have maybe 1 left here. So that means to give me 5, I think, if my math correct. Yes. I do not have enough. But it is time to break the bed. Did you just put wood? Okay. Break my bed now. Then we fight. Can't believe the amount of beds that we have in this game. Amount of fans that we have. Going to mid was insane. But that little base, I'm not going to camp in it because I hate camping. In general, I also hate campers. So, we need to go in the middle of mid. By 4, I'll be so mad. 3, 2, 1, go! He has a diamond sword. It's not good. I didn't pre-gap either. Run! Pre-gap! I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna win. Thank you. Gloomy, eh? Do you have any fireballs? I wonder what his health. He's at 17, I'm at 24. Maybe I'm at 17, he's at 24. Oh! No! No! Good fight. GG. Thank you for supporting me. Hope you soon. I'll message you. Message Mr. Skillman. And he said, hope you soon see this vid. I give you my Discord. Alright guys, well I'm going to end the episode there, so I hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. Peace.